remember the song called Give a Damn? Some group sang last summer about people living with the riots and things that the papers wouldn't cover. Well, it wasn't very popular. Nobody wanted to hear. And that's a shame, cause the pretty tune was pick of the week that year. La 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 la. Well, the first thing nobody wanted to hear was Damn, and that was on the label. It's okay if you just read it there, but don't bring it up at the table. Well, the radio wouldn't play the song, except on the FM stations, till some weirdo worked his way down to the United Nations. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Well, then the word got round that there was this song, it was all about the riots and stuff. So they played Give a Damn on the noon report just once. That was enough. Some cameraman with groovy footage of glowing embers and charred remains put the picture, put the song on the 6 o'clock news following the football game. Well, everyone said it was a hell of a nice song. Why didn't we hear it before? Let's all blame the radio stations for bringing on the domestic war. Sure, we've seen some pickles. We knew some people needed help. But the social workers take care of that. I mean, why give a damn yourself? Well, there's a reason you didn't, a reason you don't. You think you got a lot to lose and the other fella don't. Well, you give a damn and so does he. You think the rest of us are just faking. But what do you mean you've got to give less than what you're taking? Where do you go? Who do you see? What do you do for the best? The book is in your left hand and your right hand knows the address. So address your questions, address your money and address your telephone number. But above all, please address yourself to give a damn this summer.